Bush and a shootout leaves one Whittier police officer dead and another critically wounded. It all started with a routine call to a car crash.
Well, CBS 2's Dave Lopez is live in Whittier, where those officers unknowingly met with gunfire from a career criminal.
Dave.
A career criminal indeed, who was an early...
Get out.
This guy's got a gun, man.
Get out.
Hey.
Hey, turn the fuck around.
The future in it, Bato!